Saddam Hussein's intentions have never changed. He is not developing the missiles for self-defense. These are missiles that Iraq wants in order to project power, to threaten, and to deliver chemical, biological, and if we let him, nuclear warheads.
American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq, to free its people, and to defend the world from grave danger, and helping Iraqis achieve a united, stable, and free country.